How's it going, you guys? You probably weren't expecting this. So either way, I've been thinking about this video idea for a while now, where I basically just 100% Breath of the Wild since I haven't done that yet. So at first I was going to make videos about this game when I bought it, but looking back at my upload schedule, I realized I wasn't going to actually finish this game at all. And I didn't want this game to end up like the other games where I can't play it unless I'm recording it. So I just decided to play it on my own, and I've been having fun with this game. Also, I didn't play this. I didn't buy this game when it came out. I bought it like two years after. I don't know. I forgot exactly. I'll probably put up, you know, text when I bought it. But yeah, I remember buying this game, and it. What do I have this on? I forgot exactly. I know the controls. I swear to God, I know the controls. Oh, actually, I should probably show off this thing right here. Okay, yeah, there we go. So basically. So I might as well just let this play while I explain this. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to hold up to like 200 hours, but I'm like halfway there, so this is just 100 hours, I don't know. I've been playing this game a lot when it came out. Not when it came out, when I bought the game. Okay, so I remember this was a shrine over here that I kind of wanted to get to, somewhere like around here. So yeah, part of me kind of wished that I did stream or record me playing this game at first, but at the same time I knew that it would have been a different experience and probably would have lessened the experience of me playing this game by myself. So clothes.
Oh yeah,
nice.
Maybe I'll stream this game, maybe I won't, I'm not sure. Right now I'm kind of siding with not streaming this game since it probably would be a little bit distracting. Also at the same time, I don't know if I should have like a map showing me where all the shrines are. Maybe I should just find them on my own, but at the same time that'll just be a lot of like footage I just have to cut out. Alright, pretty sure I missed it. Did I? I think I did. Also, don't I have snowshoes?
Oh shit!
Urbosa's Fury is ready.
Okay. So it's like some sort of pond right there. Kind of think I gotta do something with it. Is this what I gotta do? All right. I just throw this down. Okay, not what I wanted to do. Okay, throw.
Boy.
Throw. Not what I wanted. Did I? Did I want that? No. Maybe. Okay, then. No, that's not what I want to do. Cool. Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah, why not?
What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
Yeah, okay, yeah, that works. Oh, I thought it was just the shrine in here, and apparently there's more stuff in here. Can I do anything with these? No, I don't think so. Wait a minute. Something over here. Come on, it's... There we go. Ooh, where'd it go? Right there. All right. Got a little seed. It's sure it is. Yep, a seed. Okay, a shrine. I don't know how this is gonna be. I don't know how late game this is gonna be. I don't know if this is even supposed to be late game. It's just okay. I guess. Sure. I swear, if it's something I can't pick up.
But a moment.
What don't I need? I drop that. Every single enemy I encounter has one of those like clubs. Cool. Can you skip? Let me see. Next shrine should be. There's one right here. Let me see if I can actually see from here. That's not what I want to do. Not what I want to do either. Not what I want to do. What's the... It's not... Yeah, it's this one. I don't know why I was picking that camera. All the way over there. I can get there. Pretty sure it's like speedrun tactics in order to like fast travel around places, but I don't know. I don't know. Wait, why am I recording this at 60 FPS? If it's fucking dirty, oh, whatever.
Boy, if you don't get.
Is it like down here? I guess. Yeah, it's right here. I was almost gonna go all the way down. Okay, next thing. Probably going to be not just a chest. Hopefully it's an actual level. Or dungeon, whatever it's called. Okay, another one of these. I guess.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korodai. Or else you will die. No! You haven't seen the last of me!
Okay, next place. So there's another one over here. Should be somewhere around here. Down here. Cool, I gotta do another one of these snowballs. So I just gotta like hope that it's working. Wait, what? Oh, no, I was distracted by an email. So I just gotta hope that it works. This one.
Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
Okay. That way. Fucking god. Okay. Way more this way then? Like, basically, just as far as I can go. That has to do it. No, it did not do it. Okay, last one. If this doesn't make it, then I'm just gonna hook it up. Stop. Cool. Okay. Please, just go forward. Just go forward. Okay, that's good enough. That's good enough. Actually, let me take a look at what the solution was. Second from the left? Oh, okay. Whatever. I'm not mad. Only a little. Jihara. I'm guessing it's not another one of those, chess rooms. Oh, no. It's actually a puzzle. Okay. Wow. Well, look at this puzzle. Alright. Do I really not have anything else? I guess not. Oh, mistake, big mistake. Yep, I know. Don't let it be a tool. Okay, just an item. Okay. Is there no way to just reverse this or, okay. How? How? I gotta reset this. Is there really no way to reset that other than just getting out and getting back in? Should be easy to do this one. Okay, next shrine. Another one, like, right here?
Do you honestly think you're
They're really not even get that. Okay. Okay, so another one right here. That should be that. Okay. Oh, well, would you look at that? There's a bunch of fucking snowballs, like, falling down here. Not a bunch. I just saw one. Why did I say a bunch? Oh, that's great. Way more downstream. Okay. I should be able to make it. I see it, I think, right? Yeah, maybe not. Up we... Never mind, we don't go up here. What's even down here? Oh, it was actually not a fucking dead end. I should have known, but I wasn't sure if the water was just gonna freeze me at the same time. Okay, then we're gonna have to load back to when we were inside this place. Load. Nope. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Piss.
Oh no!
Oh wait, we should probably just. There we go. Okay. It could either be a chest room or just a puzzle. I have zero idea. Hey, a puzzle. I actually have fire arrows. A lot of them. I wonder if there's a chest up here. Pretty sure there would be. Okay, let me see. Is there any chests right there? I don't think so. So. Oh! Kind of overkill, but I got it done. I got it done. Okay. Did I really. Oh, wait, no. I can just do this. Sure, why not? Don't worry, I know it's gonna open right there. Okay, bomb, arrows, overkill, but... Okay, then we... Oh, okay. Don't shoot another one. Okay. We're fine, right? We're fine. How do... Oh. Cool. Don't think I need to do anything else right there. Okay. Just gonna let it run. Boy, that makes it spawn in. Can I just grab it when it comes down here? I can grab it. I don't need bomb arrows to get... Oh, crud. There we go. Anything else back here? Not really. The preview looks a bit choppy for a second. Don't know why. Cool, let me just skip this.
I didn't grab it! Fuck!
don't look at that, don't look.
I didn't do it, hey, stop! Stupid! Tell him to stop!
Oh, fuck.